positions on the bench.
Right.
You've got a guy like Delino DeShields, who has been an excellent leadoff hitter. Well, looks like we're going to have to continue this one, Buzz.
Okay, we will. There's another double play. That's the 36th turn behind Martin Perez this year. Gets him out of potential props of the sixth after 5.5. Thanks to this double play, it remains Milwaukee 5 and the Rangers 3.